So they are asking in the reaction, CH3COOH is reacting with Li(NH4) lithium aluminum hydride, gives A, and A reacts with PCl5, gives B. On B reacts with alcoholic KOH, gives C, and you have to find the product C. So let's see. CH3COOH is reacting with LiAlH4. So this is acetic acid. So carboxylic acid is reacting with LiAlH4. Lithium aluminum hydride is a strong base. So this will reduce this carboxylic acid to alcohol, that is CH3CH2OH. So we got the product as A. A as ethyl alcohol. And this is further reacting with PCl5. So alcohol reaction with PCl5 will give alkyl chloride, alkyl halide, alkyl chloride will get. So that is CH3CH2Cl will get. This OH is replaced by chlorine. So this is our product B, and this is further reacting with alcoholic KOH. So this is a strong base, and this alkyl halide with alcoholic KOH will give alkene. So we will get CH3CH2. Sorry. Ethylene. So our product C is ethylene.